Hello, and welcome to this new training that is dedicated completely to different spotting techniques on the uneven bars. You'll get to learn or revisit spotting techniques in six areas. The first video focuses on elements on the low bar. It will show you some techniques for supporting gymnasts effectively in basic elements such as the kip and the back hip circle. The second video focuses on close circles. From the clear hip circle to the handstand to the Stalder with the legs together, you'll see how to guide your gymnasts in order to help them move through the different stages to progress to harder moves. The third video introduces you to bar changes. We'll look at techniques for spotting moves that look hard to follow, but that with a bit of work will seem accessible. Then, in the fourth chapter, we'll take stock of the various helping techniques for forward and backward giants on the high bar, before turning to the chapter on release moves. There you'll see some techniques to help your gymnast with the Jaeger, whether piked, stretched or with a turn, with the Ginger, with the Katchef, and finally with a release skill that has become popular, the Hindorf. Finally, to conclude this training, we'll look at different dismounts. Enjoy the training, and a good warm-up before you start carrying your gymnasts, and a good massage for the aches and pains. So let's get started. Happy training!